NRL Fanatics here, back today with a video, and I'm going to talk about and give my thoughts on Rocco Berry. And the title is Rocco Berry is a Future Warriors Center. So I'm going to give my thoughts on why I believe he's our next center for the next couple of years. And his skill level and big body reminds me of a young Joseph Manu. Now, defense definitely can be improved, but he can set up tries, he can score them as well. And you got to remember with Rocco, he hasn't played too much rugby league. He comes from a rugby union background. And also, you know, he's been injured lately in the last couple of games this season so far. And also, you know, he's got great potential. He's got great potential to be a very good player. And, you know, we've got to invest in Rocco Berry for the future, in my opinion. Look, there's a lot of talk around Joseph Manu. The Warriors trying to sign Joseph Manu. Now, if we don't get Joseph Manu, Rocco Berry's right there. You know, we've got to invest in Rocco Berry for me. But even then, Joseph Manu and Rocco Berry could be a good combination as well for the future as well. But yeah, that's my thoughts on it. Rocco Berry, great player, great young player coming through the system. He's got massive potential. And for me, next year, I'd throw him into the centres. And that's where I'd have him in the first grade side. I'll definitely have him in the first grade side. But let me know your thoughts down in the comment section below. What are your thoughts on Rocco Berry? Do you think he's our future centre in the next couple of years? Do you agree with my points or do you disagree? Let me know your thoughts down in the comment section below. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you also subscribe. Subscribe to the channel and let's get to 800 subscribers by the end of this year. That's the goal. So hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And also don't forget to like the video as well. And I'll see you all in the next one.